folks, and welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Octavio, and around here they call me Oc. Today we are taking a look at something from our used inventory. This is a COLEMAN 2017 model number 3035RL. Rear island kitchen couples coach. Now the weights are as follows. GVWR, you're looking at 9680 with a dry weight of 7,106 pounds. Okay guys, so we're gonna go ahead and start this tour on the inside. Look at this, what do you guys think? Dinette here, bed option, turns into a single bed. This is a jackknife sofa, also turns into about a single bed. Now I did say it's a couples coach, meaning we have a lot of amenities that are for individuals, right? So you got his and hers there. The entertainment is a nice little spot. Those are movable, so you can kind of imagine yourself getting a little more comfortable. There's your island kitchen there. Furion DVD, AM, FM, inside, outside speakers. Spot for your TV there, with all your antenna hookups and satellite hookup. You got some storage here, DVDs, whatnot. Some more storage above. Those recliners. The storage continues in the slide. Nice little lighting. Big windows with the window treatment. The wood look is nice, guys. I've always liked a little bit darker wood. Kind of give that cabin feel to it. Moving on into the kitchen, we're looking at a Norcold gas electric refrigerator. Freezer up on the top, nice and clean. Kind of a stainless steel look, matching your stove and microwave. Hood vent. On the island here, you got an upgraded faucet. Nice pull down style. 60-40 split with the cover. Nice for those sandwiches. Not the biggest oven in the world, but you could definitely bake a couple cookies in there for sure. Three burner cooktop. Nice counter space. You got a glass back right there so you don't get the backsplash all dirty. Plenty of cabinets, plenty of drawers. Nice and deep. Continues on over here on the island. Oh yeah. Pots, pans. Got room for it all there. Kind of a nice little nook here. I do sandwiches. A little bit of vegetables, more storage. It's very cool. Looking above, we're looking at LED lights. Nice little accent lights over the island. Pretty fancy. Ducted AC with open and close feature on those. You have your main unit right here with the dump feature. This is an in-command control, so it's coded, but you can do your slides, your awnings. You can go ahead and program your phone to function that, so that's pretty cool. Now let's head into the bedroom bathroom. Okay, so coming in here right away, there's your foot flush toilet, nice little corner. Seems to be like a nice spot, so that way you don't bump your elbows or anything like that. Neo-angled shower. Let's open that up for you. It's pretty nice. I like these. Nice skylight up there, just in case you need a little bit more headroom. You got your medicine cabinet. Room for the medicine. Nice single bowl sink there. Hot and cold, of course. Some more storage. It's good for toiletry. You do have your ducted heat down here. And you're also gonna have AC and a little vent fan. So this is a Jack and Jill entrance. As you can see, that's our main entrance there. And over here, we have a slide with a wardrobe on it. So this could be said it's the bathroom side of it. Towels, toiletries, whatnot. And then when you go into the bedroom, you have more of the main closet area for the bedroom hanging. Pretty big, pretty spacious. Of course, in the bedroom, you're gonna have additional storage. That's USB charging 110 down there. You got a nice little mirror, closet, more hanging space. Storage above the bed. And on the other side, repeats again. So we're looking at 110 USB down there. Nice little closet area. Single window here. It is an emergency window, if I'm not mistaken. Here we're looking at under bed storage. It's plenty, in my opinion, for all the blankets you're gonna need, everything. Last but not least, it does have a mounting area for a TV, so you can include that in your bedroom. Okay, now on the outside, we're gonna go ahead and go over some details. Here we're gonna have some diamond plate located on the lower half of the front cap for the rock strikes. Front tongue jack powered, two 20-pound liquid propane bottles. Batteries, dual battery setup, so we can go ahead and run two. Solar on the side. So this is actually prepped for solar. You would have to purchase the panels. But what you do is you put those on the outside towards the sun, maximize that system. Here's the under bed storage on the other side. Completely passed through with its own lights. Aluminum structure, by the way, guys, look at that. That's how you know it's a little bit of a quality coach right there. We got dual slides on this side, dual axles. 6 gallon water heater with a 7 gallon recovery rate. That's your furnace. I like the access to that. I like that you can take this apart on the outside and don't have to remove any type of cabinetry or anything like that. Potable water fill down there. That is a black tank flush. So when I am dumping my valves, which are located down here, I can use that black tank flush to flush out my black tank, keeping it sanitary, keeping it clean, keeping the odors down. If you notice down here, also we are enclosed underbelly. That's good for weather purposes. It's also good to kind of keep the bugs out. Here we're looking at that's your range hood, refrigerator exhaust, and intake. Outside shower with hot and cold. Satellite input, city water connection, 30 amp service because you got your AC. Stab jacks, electric, automatic. Push a button and you're stabilized. On the back here, we're looking at large window, running lights, spare tire. Here's the other side where your third slide is located, living room area. Cable, satellite, 110. That's your button for your electric stab jacks. Nice awning, guys. LED strip throughout the whole bottom of half of that. Outside speakers there. I like when they're low because you can put your chairs up to it. You know, your music doesn't have to bug everybody. It's a nice way of setting it up. Outside stairs, aluminum, 3-step up entry to the coach. Big grab assist handle, radius door. Look at all those windows in your living room. It's beautiful. There's that bedroom window. And yes, at the time of this video, that is what we are asking for this unit. If you'd like to call and negotiate, please do. My managers are more than welcome to sharpen those pencils for you guys. So let us know if you're interested. Okay guys, so what did you think? This was a 2017 Coleman model number 3035RL. GVWR on this guy is 9,680 pounds. The dry weight is 7,106 pounds. It's a rear living room, it's 35 feet. You got that island in there. It's a beautiful coach. If you have any questions, you can give us a call, 970-313-4337. Or you can email us, sales@tgorv.com. It's been a pleasure, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.